Hello everyone, we have met again in this special video. How are you guys today? Personally, I'm thrilled to present an exotic apartment in Vinhomes Central Park, which is known for having three best things: the largest size, the best view, and the most amount of bedrooms. You can see next to our apartment, it's just another apartment, the only one left in this entire floor plan. And now, let's check the apartment together, shall we? You can see next to the front door is the shoe cabinet. It has three separate spaces to store your shoe collections. And here we have the outdoor bathroom. You can see inside we have a washing basin, a toilet area, and a shower cubicle. The entire bay I'm walking in is the living room combined with the kitchen area. On my right, we have a dining set. From this angle, on my right, this is a mini bar counter. This is where family members can gather after a long day of working and studying. You can just sit right here, making some drinks such as cocktails or mojitos, while having delightful talks with your loved ones. And over here, we have a four-door bridge with the internal capacity of 678 liters. Wow. Inside, there's a lot of space for you to store your frozen, fresh food, fresh ingredients, as well as milk, cokes, drinks, stuff like that. Next up, we will visit the kitchen area. We have tons of space right up here to store your cooking implements, canned food, or maybe other stuff. We also have the smoke suction system, induction hob, a toaster, microwave, kettle, and some wonderful drawers to keep the utensils. You can have as much space as you want to store your cooking appliances. Behind me, there's a door and it leads to the laundry area. I will show you what is in there. Okay, we have a wide open area for doing laundry. And here is the hanging system. By modifying the wheel over there, the bars will go down for you to put your clothes on, and you can control it to move up. Down here, we have a front load washing machine, and up here is the dryer. You can be ready to wear in just a short period. I'm standing in the living room space. This is a wide space with a light brown U-shaped sofa set. You can take a quick nap on it. Indeed, very comfy. This sofa is one of the highlights of the apartment. You can bring some of your favorite books and sitting relaxing on the sofa, enjoy reading the books. And up there, some chandeliers to decorate the apartment. The red curtains which are quite trendy at the moment, adds a modern touch for the space. In front of the sofa is a large side TV from Sony. I will turn on this lovely lamp for you to see. I like the way they design the lamp. Near the TV, you can see there are some small decorations. The TV stand has some drawers for you to keep maybe the remotes or some other stuff. Luckily, we are just in time to view the beautiful picture of sunset. If you stay in this apartment, you can enjoy wonderful moments when the sunrise or during the night. You can see the entire Vinhomes Park down there. Here is the area for sport activities such as badminton, basketball, and they also have the children playground. And can you see the white circular symbol over there? It's the symbol of Vinhomes Central Park urban area. And the beautiful greenish landscape really transfer the peacefulness to whoever watching this. In this poetic atmosphere, it would not hurt to take a photo of the sky. Now I'm standing at the first master bedroom, which has the best view of this apartment. On my right, there is a dressing table. Here is a mirror, and down there's some drawers. You can store your makeup tools here. Next up, we have an indoor wardrobe which has three separate doors and lots of space to keep your clothing items. The bed is designed with two nightstands. Over there is a bed lamp. I will review the most special about this room. Come closer and take a look from here. You can see a wide part of Saigon. This is a bedroom that has a direct facing directions towards Saigon River. It's really amazing. The sunset in Saigon can be really breathtaking. I can stand here and take thousands of photos. Now, I will be showing another great spot. If you look down there, you can see many utilities belong to Vinhomes Urban. We have the walking bridge, and a bit further is the park. Because this is the master bedroom, it will include a bathroom inside of it, and we will take a look at this wonderful bathroom. You won't regret it. I can be sure that this is what every everyone is wishing for.
Have you ever seen any bathtub like this one? Which allows you to enjoy the beautiful view while relaxing in a hot tub, sipping a glass of wine, and just let your mind wandering elsewhere. Here is the sour cubicle with four walls made of glass, the toilet area, the washing basin, the mirror which has a space inside to store your cosmetic for skincare, routine or to store your medicines. We will move on to the small bedroom. On the right of the master bedroom, we will check it out to see what it has for us. There is a long line of hooks here. You can see for you to hang your jewelry like necklaces or chokers. This room can be kept as a small bedroom for your children, but you can turn it into a working room if you want. But just in case the owners will leave the bed here. From the windows, you still can enjoy the river view. I will open a bit to welcome the cool breeze coming. I can see the marina, the building, and the rose. Here is the slide drawer, equipped by the owners themselves. They are your personal need to use it. The wardrobe has two large space to keep the clothes, and up there the two more space for you to store whatever you need. This bedroom is not really small at all, right? Now, we will be visiting another small bedroom. Let's check it out together. This is very bright and airy. Here we have the TV stand. In this shelf over here, you can store your book collections. There are 5 shelves in total. The windows are surely big, and you can see the river as well. You can also see a part of the city, and of course, see some boats and ships are passing by. There is a park and the jogging area. Now there is the outdoor swimming pool. If you can visit at any time because you will be the resident and it's for free. We are in the middle of the summer, so why not visiting this swimming pool right away? And of course, we have the indoor wardrobe, a bit smaller. than the master bedroom's one. And we will move to another stuff, which is the last master bedroom of this apartment. Can you guess what it is? This is a very creative design. Little plants are put on this to elevate the whole space, adding the fresh vibe of nature into the room. That's a really smart design from the owners themselves. The leather mesh chair, this one, it just bought and completely 100% brand new, is a present from the owners to whoever rent this apartment. Its wardrobe also has the biggest size. We have the king size bed and two nightstands and a bed lamp over there. Opposite to the bed is the TV stand, and on it is the 42 inches SONY TV. We will get to the balcony. This is my favorite part. The owners have prepared a chair here for you to sit and enjoy the breeze. Really refreshing. You don't even need to use the air conditioners. You just need to open the door and let the cool breeze come inside this bedroom and make the whole space really comfortable. And these positions of the balcony, you can always receive the right amount of natural energy to make the whole space worth living. Okay, you can see the river, which is beautiful at any time of the day. Here is the inner bathroom. We will take a look together then. Inside here we have a big bathtub and the shower cubicle and other equipment, just like the other master bedroom. But the difference is the bathtub in here doesn't have the view. However, it still works, right? This is the moment I have been waiting for. The view from this apartment when the night comes. You can see the city is shivering when all the lights are on. The total area of this apartment is 188 meters square, with the renting price is $2,700 USD per month, and the selling price is from 15 billions to 16 billions VND. BC Companies is always ready to give you a direct visit to this apartment and willing to negotiate with the owners to give you a better price. BC Real Estate Company is specialized in providing apartments from 1-bedroom to 4-bedrooms in Vinhomes Central Park Urban Area, Vinhomes Golden River Urban Area, Landmark 81 Tower, and other across Ho Chi Minh City. You can check out the company's website and hotline in the below description. Thank you and hope to see you in our next video.